Didn't whether you're a frog or a prince.
So they all went to live in the palace where the prince and the princess became good friends. And they all lived happily ever after. The end.
Yeah.